We as a species and as individuals are in trouble. We really are messed up in trouble, aren't we? You might say the main reason for our being in trouble is that we're stuck. I think we would all agree that what we are is a very important question. What one is depends on where you are looking at one from. The distance of the observer determines the nature of the observed. Look at from here, I perceive a human being. A human being. Along with that human being, a price tag. One of the prices of being a human being, stuck here, looking at myself from here, is that I have condemned myself to death. To death. I'm dying. I'm 93. I'm dying. I'm dying.
This snowman builds cages for everyone he knows.
For fuck's sake, how many days has it been they've been locked up? Disintegrating, whose idea was this in the first place? You, come here, don't remember your name, but I can't forget your face. Don't you bug me now, I won't touch you. I'm calm and quiet, how could I ever hurt you? Just wanted a whisper in your ear, come near so I can be completely clear. I am death, and you will be next. Last week I died for the 8th time. 9 lives, got one more left. Better survive until tonight. Scenario played out.
It's so obvious.
It's incredibly obvious.
And we've gone crazy. The species has gone crazy.
To be a human is essential.
To be stuck on our humanness is death. Disaster, warfare, stupid.